invitation has come. Mark out that star ready when you are.
I just click start broadcasting.
Alright, Payne, take us in.
Bringing us in. Bringing in close.
Alright. Good afternoon, Twitch and YouTube. My name's Alloy, and welcome to some Rainbow Six Siege. Joining me today is squad members.
Payne.
And.
Dumpcough.
And, as the title suggests, from at least from my point of view, Lord T'Chaka finally got his rework! Oh wait, we're defending!
Damn.
Fuck! Fuck! I've got him! Fuck! Fine.
So you go, Cav.
Cheat hearing activated.
Oh, God.
Even though, honest to God, I can't hear anything because the regular ambience is just loud as shit.
That's very true. Also, a like, good tip for getting T'Chaka is after you pick your location, just go two down and press X.
Fuck.
Or press cross. Sorry.
Oh, yeah. Sony has to be different. Yeah, Sony just has to be different.
We have shapes, it's not X, it's cross.
Yeah.
Fuck it, I'm calling it X.
I'm calling it an X.
Square, X, triangle, O. Shit.
I mean, yeah, O would work, but circle. Circle, circle, square.
Why don't we just call it O shit button?
Yeah.
What's taking so long?
The guy on the other team. The TTVI. Be oofing.
There we go.
Bomb smoke, I forgot.
This is a secure dump cough.
Oh boy.
Anybody wanna get, I guess I'll get hatches. I don't need to get hatches, I got hatches.
I don't remember where all the hatches are, I'm just gonna get as many of them as I can.
There's one right over there. And there's one right here.
Activating camera.
There's one over up there. It is.
5 seconds left.
I'm gonna board up as much as I can and pray that I blocks him at some point.
Okay, who's in the objective?
Not me.
Not Mark.
Can I try to board this?
Ow.
Ouch.
Dear God.
Why was nobody in the objective?
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
One friendly remaining.
Oh my God.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
Great aim. Great aim.
Great aim.
Oh,
great
got
aim.
Him.
Great aim, Vigil. Great aim.
Hey, got him.
I'd say the. I honestly thought I just had to miss that.
Oh, goddamn. Oh, don't worry, we lost. Yeah, we lost.
We lost.
All friendlies were eliminated.
I hate that room.
I get, I'm supposed to be out of the room, I'm fucking Cav. Where the fuck is you people doing?
I was peeking.
Frickin', that one enemy, that one nomad killed me and Pan at the same time, because apparently these wood boards are like tissues.
Yes! It's a fucking wood board! What were you expecting, a miracle?
Or a glitch.
I see we, They, pr- They probably just... They busted up the garage and ran right in, didn't they?
Yeah.
No one reinforced that part.
No. What point would there be?
I should have. The point would be so that they wouldn't be able to do that.
Secure the room. Well, we're in the garage now.
Yeah, I know. I'm hurrying the fuck up, Jesus Christ!
What's that top corner? I might be able to just launch it out there. Ooh, armor! I'll take it.
Where the fuck goes the hatch? Oh, there it is. Here it is. Was this the only one?
Op4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Jam initiate. Look down.
Yeah, no, fucking. They're coming. Fuck.
Pin, are they out there?
Damn it!
Firing grenades. Dispatching grenades.
Oh, that sounds like an ace.
Well, doesn't mean you can do anything about it.
Minecraft.
He's laying down suppressive fire.
I'm out of grenades.
Yep. Come on, I dare ya. Nice try.
Oh, does Ace has a manual trigger on his thing?
No, but oh shit. Securing the biohazard container. They've ceased attempting to. Over there.
Get on Minecraft, yes!
One outside.
Just. Are you gonna get yourself shot?
He's outside. He's outside. Ow.
Where?
Outside.
Oh. You could have told me outside and where.
I said it 5 times.
You didn't say where on the outside. You just said outside. You didn't say garage door.
For some reason, I might do better with music in, because I've been doing better with music. And I don't know how. I'm gonna try one. One round.
Actually, no, I don't want that.
Okay, never mind. Thank you, Ace.
Let me dog. What does Doke have for a second, for an okay, yeah, I'm gonna stick with that.
Yeah.
even though me and automatic secondaries in this game usually don't go well, I'll take it.
That one's better. It's more controllable than the SMG-12.
You need to locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located.
Engaging swarm protocol.
Yeah, in the basement.
Yes. Yeah, Gordon.
Nice.
Alright, go gas all station. Our drones. Where are you guys going? Go gas station. Go.
5 seconds
to go.
Thank you.
If we die, it's your fault.
Biohazard container located. Should he die?
Beware of pookers. Beakers. Whatever. I don't know. Blah. You know English good. That's Barfield Squad.
Okay. Come here, Ace. Let's go, Ace.
I could have at least thrown that a little bit higher. Oh, we have their cams.
Thank you, Ally. Yeah, I got the kill stolen so hard. We needed the cams, Ally. We really needed
them. We did the cams, yeah. They took our drones, so I took their cams.
Where? Not always, there. What the heck? Why is it all over?
Always gas station. Gas station is probably the only object, only place that you can't get peeked on this map.
Somebody chewing Ouch. Into the mic.
No.
Is that just...
Knuckles.
You're cracking... What are you... You're playing video games. What do you need to crack your knuckles for?
I don't know. It feels good.
Thank you. Locate the biohazard container.
I think they might be in the garage again.
Well done.
They are.
Ow.
Alright. Quick, hide all your drones in the room somewhere.
Or outside. Oh, they finally was smart. And they put both Mute and Bandit on this. Ace. This
one
funny.
Fucking... No. We still have fucking the Thatch. It's fine.
Yeah, I know. That's why I picked him.
Fuck it! Yo, Ace, the fuck, man! He's just trying to find a better spot for a drone and it's working.
Biohazard container Perfect. Located. Proceed to its location.
What?
You got in my way! How come I knew that was gonna happen?
I don't know why!
I was shooting and he got in my way!
Shoot what? What was there to shoot?
The camera! He's damaged.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Oh my god, he's right over by the van.
Right.
Which the ace just killed?
Oh my god, ace.
Alec, don't fail us here.
Alec, wait, shh.
Fuck!
All friendlies have been
Why don't you just use an automatic weapon?
Because my other weapon's a shotgun!
Yeah.
I don't know, probably could have won that.
Nah.
That round. If I didn't get plugged in the back.
You jumped in my way. You're like, get down, Mr. President, to a camera.
You didn't give any warning.
You see, this is why I also just wait till everybody runs past the damn camera, and I'll be like, oh, hey, guys! Guys! Camera! And then I shoot it myself, so I don't accidentally plug somebody!
There shouldn't be any warning to getting a camera. That we all know where it is.
We don't know where it is! That's the problem!
You guys didn't know where that one was?
No! We don't spawn on that side of the map, usually!
Oh... Oh, wow.
Don't worry. I set the thinking I'm friendly fire as intentional.
Yeah.
A lot of good that does.
Yeah, I know, right?
Hostage.
No. Hostage.
Fame's time.
No!
Hostage.
Where do we spawn?
Main gate.
I go main gate.
Blitz!
Oh my god, he actually went fuse.
I hope. Oh, Jesus Christ, I see where this is headed. Fine.
Oh, I could have played Thatcher if you wanted.
I'll do Thatch. My God, if you fucking blow up the hostage, I will shoot you. This time, I'll shoot you.
Not like we ever win on hostage.
Because you're...
Not like we even ever play hostage, because we never get it in the first place.
I know, but don't fucking blow him or her up.
We don't need that.
How about I fuse myself?
That'd be funny.
That'd be funny as fuck this time we get it on camera.
We did get me fusing myself on camera during that event.
Did we?
Did we?
Oh.
You can recover the hostage.
I think the only way we can probably win is kill all the enemies.
No.
Sometimes just taking the hostage and getting the fuck out works.
Yeah. So, no. Where is the... I don't know where's the vent!
Okay, forget the vents! Where the fuck is the stairwell out of here? Damn it.
I saw one on
the first floor, but,
10 seconds to go.
Then they're on first floor.
5 seconds to go.
Markov.
Rescue attempt is a go. Find and secure the hostage.
We find the thing.
Make a point to try and find it.
I found something.
I see
a barricade.
Hit Cav.
Hostage in sight.
Alright.
Oh, they have mirror? They're two behind the mirror. Oh, they got cap can. They have cap can.
They've got cap? Alright.
How was that?
You know what? Can't through that window. Make some noise.
Oh my god, behind me! Of course. Why is it always whenever I breach a room? There's always someone behind me, and it's always a room I don't check. So fucking dumb. Every fucking time. Yes, Thatch Master.
I should join the rest of the fucking team.
Hey, maybe.
Don't we have like two heart breachers? Where the fuck is everybody? Oh fuck, I knew I heard somebody.
Watch for the blast!
You only have one heart breacher. Alive right now at least. Oh, he's dead.
One out of four remaining.
My Marco, tell me you were paying attention to where he was. He was on the floor to the right, where the fucking Ash died. Yeah. To that corner immediately.
Don't you have a drone? Thank you, Ace.
There we go, Ace. Take your own sweet ass time, why don't you?
Nice one.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
What the fuck? The guy just had like all the Malusi shit on him.
I got good accuracy, don't worry. What did Malusi do?
She had that sonic wave shit. Fine. I won't do the hard breaching then. Jesus Christ.
Does it mean soft breaching?
No, Maverick's a hard breacher.
No, I will do the hard breach.
We have three hard breachers.
Yes. Well,
four, if you include,
four
if you
counting
Maya.
Your breach charge. When
no, I don't want to be eight. Oh.
When the two people who had the simplest job are nowhere in sight.
Yep. Well, I died, so.
Well, that's your fault.
I'm a soft breacher. I was a soft breacher.
Minecraft, the only soft breacher here is, well, technically everybody's carrying a soft breacher if it's a regular barricade, and then there's Ash if it's a wall.
Yeah. Well, soft breach is only a wall without reinforcement.
Oh, okay. Wow. Well. Then there's just the regular barricade.
Yeah.
Everybody can break those.
Yeah.
Even a hard breach charge.
You can even breach with a hard breach charge.
It's funny to me how Ash ran in there, but the strategy would have worked better if somebody had followed her.
Yeah.
Like, I would have if I was gonna do that, I'd be like, alright, Minecraft, I'm gonna rush in there, pay attention to where I get shot, and shoot him.
I just saw both flying, I'm like, what? The guy died?
Minecraft wasn't even paying attention. Like, I'll grant you, he can't talk to us, so he can't really communicate. He's banking that Ash's fucking, what's it, will save her, him or her, but it wasn't enough.
Her non-existent hitbox would save her. It didn't.
Funny to me how Echo knew I blew the wall window open, but he still decided to walk in that way anyway.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Need to locate the hostage.
We're going.
Oh, remember when Ubisoft started like a whole fucking feminist argument over
same
the
spot.
Same spot?
Same spot.
Same spot. Yeah.
Kim. Oh, good tip. If you find a gadget that you know is a person's that you don't have marked down, so let's say you find a frost map that's not marked, if you ping it, the operator will show up.
5 seconds before insertion.
So if you ping a Capcan trap and you don't have Capcan discovered yet, Capcan will be discovered.
Oh, that's one way to make an entrance.
Yeah.
Reloading. Can't see shit.
Anyone else. I'm gonna see if there's anyone in there. There's no one in here.
Alright.
Knock, knock. Ah!
There's nobody in there, he says. Lies!
Don't stand up. Nice try, Ash. That's not a wall you can reach through.
Where are they shooting us from?
There!
Down to one friendly.
Come on, guys, really? Oh, shit.
How do they know we breached over here?
Because three of us, all of us are standing there lighting the shit up!
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Don't you think you could have been a little bit more discreet when breaking it?
We all just stood in there.
Yeah, we did. We shouldn't have done that. That was pretty dumb. That was
the
dumb
moment, speech. the moment you guys yeah. couldn't clear it out, I was like, fuck, I should probably jump out the window. I didn't jump. Fuck, I want to try it. I want to try Lord Tachanka.
Minecraft, let him try it. Minecraft, let him try it. He needs to try it. Minecraft, let him try it.
Nah, forget it. He's got it on camera. I'll watch.
You need to try it, though.
I hate doing hostage.
That's okay.
Fortify the room. You need to keep the hostage secure. I'm a pack here.
Yo, what if we get the... What if we do the refrigerator strategy again?
Oh, and
what strategy is that?
Yeah.
Oh, we should.
Crap, please don't fucking shoot me with that thing.
Hostage location compromised. Prepare for assault.
Okay. Alright, Minecraft. You watch that doorway, I'll watch this doorway. You watch the doorway to my left, I'll watch the doorway right there. To your right. They will not get in this room without being lit the fuck up. And please don't, you're gonna set the hostage on fire.
That was me. Yep.
Someone shooting.
That was me.
Yeah.
Oh, he's outside.
Where am I tracked? There's a drone
on the right.
Didn't know where we're standing.
Our drone behind you.
I know.
A what? Ow.
Got one.
What the fuck? How are they hitting me?
Loading mag.
Minecraft, can you crawl to me? Minecraft, can you crawl to me? Never mind, you know what? Here, get up, my lord.
Got one. Jackal's down.
I don't want to get your other weapon out. You don't want to stand there, fucking... Launching Shumika! Do not walk out that door. That door is fucking claymored as well.
There, watch behind you, guys. Watch behind you.
Minecraft.
Watch behind you. There's a thermite in. Thermite in room behind you. Operator remaining.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Yes!
Fuck you, Ash!
Nice one, Ally. Hell yeah. Good headshot.
I don't even know if that how that hit her in the face, but it hit her in the face.
So her head hitbox is 2 inches over to the right.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Dang it. Castle's taken. Okay, there's only one other thing I can do.
Kylo, do you want Tachanka?
Yes, I'd like the Tri-Lord Tachanka.
Okay.
Please take Rook, though.
There's only one other thing I can do. Singing someone
Minecraft,
took the
please.
Castle, so...
Minecraft, play anything, have you help? You don't
Kylo
have anything...
Took the castle.
We don't have a castle anymore.
He switched.
You don't pay attention.
I was drinking from my mug.
Why?
You need to protect the hostage. Secure the room. Time for
trauma pack.
Down to 10 seconds. Ready to go. 5 seconds and counting. Hostage location compromised.
I've been spotted by.
Onboard drone located the hostage. Prepare to engage.
They just shucked a drone.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, come on. Am I always being tracked by Jackal? Jesus. Ow, what? What? How? Where are you shooting me from?
Got one.
Pain res.
There's a Martin in the room.
Come on, of course he's behind me, what the fuck? What? That hit his head multiple times, I would like to point out.
All friendlies have been neutralized.
Starts teabagging, couldn't aim for shit. Nice. I'd like to point out that Jaeger hit his head multiple times.
I'm gonna try this.
What room are we in? That's the same room.
Same one.
Same room. There's castles every. There's only 3 doors in, and you get what? 3 castles?
Yeah. She not.
Capcan, let them come.
Capcan.
Just they're gonna blast out the castle as soon as they freaking know what's it though.
Yeah, but
that's why Payne. That's why Payne puts them in the most bullshit spots possible.
Shut up.
There'll be no. They'll expect. They'll have no reason to suspect there's a thing there, and then they walk through it, and boom.
Shut up.
I mean, that's the captain strategy. What are you saying? Shut up for?
Cause it's true.
Okay.
Ah, shit, I just destroyed it.
5 seconds. Doorway barricaded! Keep an eye. Op 4 has located the hostage. Prepare for contact.
Got one. He's triggered.
Payne, I'm gonna castle this one.
Ah, why? One of my positions is revealed too. I'm so dead.
Ugh. Okay, I think the jackal's is stalking me.
Got one. Jackal's down.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Use. Nice.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
I didn't get to shoot anybody! Did you see me trying?
He shot high in the shower.
He tried. Hey! Keep game with me. Am I become a Capcan man? I'm not sure yet.
Hey, what happened to your diamond skin, man?
I have it, I just have this skin.
I love how they changed Ubisoft Club to Ubisoft Connect, just because they're trying to stay relevant.
Oh wait, you're getting bored of us here. We'll make change quick.
Battle back!
Ah, you lucky son of a bitch.
I didn't get one, I'm at 5%.
I was sitting at 12.
How much renown is everybody sitting at?
I have 14,000.
Not a lot.
How much is not a lot?
He's gonna name just 25,000 short of diamond.
That's not that much.
By not a lot, it's well, 700 less than the amount of platinum yesterday. Give or take.
Oh my god! Yeah, 2,500.
Yeah.
I have 38,000.
You have all the default operators at least?
Yeah.
No, I'm talking about Minecraft.
No.
The default operators are actually really good.
They are. Capcan has no recoil on his gun, which is really nice. Yes! I love Coastline.
Yay! Minecraft, I make the rotation hole or shall you?
I get to make the rotation.
I shall bring the armor.
I'm gonna regret this.
We need castle. On this, we actually need castle, so we need castle.
I'm also gonna be eating some thing called lunch.
Now? You're on camera for crying out loud. So unprofessional.
So?
And I'm pretty sure I can hear him chewing through the mic as well.
I need my energy so he can play Siege.
Well, why weren't you eating earlier when you were spending all morning fucking on trade chat?
Because I was too busy trying to find a good deal.
Too busy trying to find trades. One rotation hole coming right up.
Puts in the wrong wall. Having fun yet?
Yes. Worth it. It's funny because we don't even need a rotation hole in this map.
Bomb located by Op 4.
Who hasn't pick up armor?
I don't know, who could that be?
The Lord who doesn't need it.
Yeah.
Margaret, you want to be wary because there's a hatch right above you.
Oh. Problem solved.
Oi. They're not out there, I can confirm.
Door secure!
Shermika is being launched!
That did not work.
They just breached the door back here. I shot somebody.
I don't know what's going on. I'm scared.
This is risky. I just felt that.
Fuck.
Oh shit. Oh, that's a buck.
Yeah, he's in the hallway.
I'm pretty sure Zofia just destroyed used the last of her grenades, so.
Oh, that Lurus, that legit scared me. I was like, holy shit.
That's a little prick.
I didn't even know he was there.
I wish I could put a hole in this wall.
Why don't you have impacts?
Because I use it for proxy sensors.
Why?
Because we have you to fucking put shit.
I know, but impacts are always nice.
Where's Oryx when you need him?
I've been spotted.
Ah, the bed is not bulletproof.
Nice! Ow, what the fuck? You're popping off as Rook.
You see? This is what makes the P90 good. I've got many bullets in the magazine.
Get him out of the way!
Someone just rolled a flash in here. I didn't get hit by it, but...
Get him out of the way. Get him. Alright, they're in shoot right now.
I'm gonna lay in the bed right here.
Come on, Alloy, yeah! 15 seconds. Oh my god!
Where was he?
Alloy, holy shit.
Oh. He had the diffuser.
Dude, you just got your ace stolen.
By who?
Champ.
Oh. Okay.
Jesus.
A squad.
I want in.
I have earned the right to carry the Lord's weapon.
Hey, where's your diamond skin, Alloy?
Does it not equip?
Yeah, it does.
Thought I had it equipped.
You have to equip it yourself.
Jesus Christ. There! Happy?
There you go! Why aren't you using the pimp?
Because I don't plan to use it at all. I'm just there because... it's just here because regulations.
For moral support.
The real secondary is the Shumika.
Move, we need a thing rotation
hole. Minecraft, move!
All you have to do is just make an outline.
Nah, I just like... Like, I could have aimed down
Spider-Man. Hello, break it some more!
You can still jump over it, you dingus! Fuck you! Minecraft, fuck you!
Down 5 seconds.
What do we reinforce in this objective?
Something probably.
No one reinforced, period, so it doesn't matter.
I'm gonna do this one. This should at least after the hallway.
They got lion. Holy shit, how many 4-5s does it take? I forgot 4-5 this one wall all by myself.
Enemy drone dropping for scan. advised, Op 4 has located a bomb.
Is that all the castles, or?
I mean, all. You mean all the lions?
Lions.
I think so. Also, guys, I'm down to one magazine.
Oh, wow.
Enemy drone incoming, starting the clock.
Swapping marks.
Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that.
Do what? Oop. Oh! Fuck, behind us!
Where?
They're shooting. Lions shooting from outside. Legion just down to the line.
I'm watching, doorway. I'm far off, so I don't have, line of sight to outside, so...
There we go!
Hey, who was that? How'd you get that?
That was downed. Legion downed
okay,
him.
Okay, zero.
Where?
There's the last one. I'm watching doorway, watch window. He's over here by the dead body.
One friendly where? That was...
Where?
Oh, he ran around to the other west side. Just play time, okay, just duck, play time.
That's
he's
Pain.
He's gonna rush.
Ah!
That was Pain, by the way. That's already dead.
Oh. Aha.
I don't know if he had diffuser or not.
Well, if he did, he didn't plant it in time.
That's true.
Like, all he has to do is start pressing buttons.
I don't like that they're pushing buttons.
Minecraft, you haven't played fucking Battlefront 2 in ages.
I thought you'd say that when in Uno, though.
No, it's where we got it from Star Wars Battlefront 2. When they start playing, the droids will say when the clones start arming an objective or something, he's like, I don't like it that they're pressing buttons.
Then we also say that when the rabbits activate a bomb in that Uno game mode.
Yeah, we can say that too.
You need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
Okay.
Where is the vent? Oh, there it is.
They're upstairs.
Alley is sus. I saw him vent.
Look at their penthouse. Oh, they have the Lord.
Oh.
They have Echo.
Your drone has found a
ow.
Bomb.
Fuck.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Pain, hide under the bed.
Hide under the pillow. Best place to hide.
I think tooth fairy.
Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
How much you want to bet Lord Tachanka is just looking outside with this fucking LMG?
It'd be funny.
Also, I think I was looking at the wrong objective. Oh, fuck!
Got you, friend.
Thank you. My crash shit saved my ass.
Aw, man, I got spotted. Where?
Got one.
Thank you.
Placing harp recharge over here.
Copy, let me move in position.
Okay, what the hell is spawning us?
Echo
drone.
Wow, that's just fucking bullshit.
What?
I threw out a drone and then a... Ow. Right behind me!
Fuck you, Lord T'Chaka, hold me!
T'Chaka's over there.
Wait, I didn't pick up the thing.
Don't matter.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
Nice one.
I'm not paying for that bet, by the way.
Oh, victory.
Nice one. That's when LA are on top.
By the way, I'm not paying for that bed.
Neither am I. Actually, no. Who does buy all this stuff?
Not it.
The rainbow person.
It wouldn't be. Would it be the director? No.
Yeah.
No, because it's a secret organization that was activated, but who... Where did they get their funding? Where did they get all of this?
Government.
Indeed. What's in my daily Ubisoft challenges?
I do not play Training Grounds
anymore. Watch it says play For Honor.
It'd be funny as hell.
Play one round of For Honor and come back.
Win,
you won't get renowned, but you'll just play one round of For Honor.
win one game as Warden in this game, and then go win one game as Warden in For Honor.
Jesus.
All right, Minecraft, you want to play our Lord and Savior? Yes, he does.
That's a yes.
Get my P90 back out.
Should I use the 9x19 VSN?
No. It's funny. What? As I was shooting through that thing, I was like, wait, am I getting blood splatter shooting a piece of wood? And then it starts shooting back, and I'm like, oh, yes, I am.
I killed two.
Living wood.
I killed the one that was shooting at you, and then I killed one on an accidental headshot.
How did you accidentally headshot someone?
Because I didn't see his... I only saw was his body. I didn't see his head because he was aiming left, so it was covered. And then I shot, and it actually hit his head.
So it went through the doorway.
You know something about that last match?
What?
Literally, I was hiding. I threw out my drone, and immediately it got pounced on by a Mosey as soon as I threw it.
Nice!
Apparently I was standing on top of a frickin' drone. Mosey,
nice.
Thanks.
Nice. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
I think we're screwed.
Don't worry. I am the doctor.
All my fucking rook packs are up here.
Yep.
There's a multi-level objective.
Yes.
Yes, it's not fun. Oh, we should save some for downstairs. Because downstairs
really
needs
should.
To be...
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
Oh my god, who did not reinforce downstairs?
10 seconds. Bomb location compromised. Whoa, plan accordingly. 5 seconds and counting.
You guys need a rotation hole?
No!
Oh,
we have an ace. There's no ground there.
Ah, fuck.
Where?
sleds down here.
Oh god, Minecraft, you're dead. Nope, that's why.
Yeah.
They're planning.
Fuck, why
did you knife Alan?
I didn't! I was holding L2 as I was changing, so instead of leading it, knifes.
You mean L3?
Yeah. No, I was holding...
R3 is knife.
Yeah, I was holding L2, but you know how when you're aiming, it's R3 to lean, so like fucking...
Yeah.
I was holding that, and I fucking knifed.
We stood no chance, that was a sticking multi-floor objective.
We had a chance, we took out like half of them!
Yeah, we did.
Did this guy go AFK? We're about to find out.
Yeah.
If you don't pick, does it randomize or does it just pick the one that you're like highlighted over?
Randomize.
Secure the area. Okay. Keep the bombs protected.
This ain't too bad. It's still bad, but
this is a second floor. There is all of these.
Yes.
Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised.
Don't worry, guys, I have a plan.
10 seconds left.
Lucky.
Wait, go to draw and direct.
5 seconds and counting.
Look, pick up armor.
Who doesn't have armor?
Hostile has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Ow!
What?
Ow! Ow! Ah! There's so many things going on.
I swear it's like almost impossible to win on this map when you're a defender.
No, it's not. We're just good.
I hit a team gadget and all of that. Fuck.
Mission failed.
Yeah, all they're just good.
Eliminated.
There's definitely gonna be people because they have the upper hand and they think they're really good. So
gets domed all three times when they try to fucking peek.
Yeah, hopefully, but. Usually it doesn't usually happen. Don't go rooftops.
We'll go to the market.
Yeah, rooftops bad.
I'll be back here when my trades reset.
Yeah.
Hey, going to Mortimer's later?
Don't worry, guys. I have the best plan.
What?
I'm gonna flash him and I'm gonna rush him.
Comments? How do I view them?
You hold XMB, yeah, and then you go up to broadcast comments. Who's the somebody? Say hi, and then pronounce their name as best as.
Hi, one of the people the person that actually just commented on my screen.
That works. You could try to pronounce their names.
Meh.
Come to Twitch, where the streamer will actually appreciate you saying comments. This is happening on both on Twitch and YouTube right now.
Yeah. Two for the price of one.
It's all gonna go to YouTube later anyway, but...
Yeah.
I've got an entire week's stream that I have to transfer over. Most of it is Stardew Valley,
God.
Farming. Game.
It's a lot of fun for a game so simplistic.
I'm pretty sure, like, Minecraft has a mod like that or something like that. That adds elements of Stardew into it.
We need to get everyone on so we can go fight the Ender Dragon.
Wow. The Senate on? What are the odds they just did like a 2-0 steamroll so they can do something stupid like all recruit only or something?
Yeah. So the guy that's taken forever is the Aprex guy.
What's this guy? This guy's a Platinum 3.
Platinum 3.
That guy has 3 pieces of platinum on his person?
Gold sure. 3. Mm-hmm.
Gold 2. Gold 2. Gold Plat 3.
I know Quick Play is a thing. I know, like, they have... Like, I know Ubisoft's matchmaking is usually pretty shot if they try to make it very complicated, but couldn't they, you know, for people that have ranking, get their own separate little quick play thing?
Yeah, it's called ranked.
No, I mean, like, if they're above a certain point, they won't, like, matchmake with people like us who don't have any rank at all.
Yeah, oh.
Well, that made this a lot harder.
Yep.
So this is like the worst map ever.
It was me and Payne's first map, so we don't dish on it too hard.
Nope. Was it a good introduction? No.
Yes.
The walls are too soft.
I think I got like 4 kills. That's thermite. Because I remember I bought thermite, and that was like the only person I had, and I played him, and I kept getting kills.
I played Doke. Revan's over here like, just called him. So I was like, alright, I called him immediately, realizing that's a bad idea. I get to call him twice.
Oh my god.
What are we waiting on? Jesus.
Aprex, why is he taking... This shouldn't take... Can they do... I don't think we can vote to kick anymore.
Can we not?
No. Oh, he finally... I think he lagged out.
Good thing he was kicked out. He was a Platinum 3.
He was also being really annoying not letting us play.
Yes.
Your drone has found a bomb.
There's the Lord.
Yes. Ow.
Is this a multi-floor objective?
Yeah, it's multi.
I see the Tatanka! Run!
Kev, my Vigil. Vigil's last.
Vigil's the last one?
Yeah, they're gonna try peeking and mark it.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds.
They either might run out or they might just try to peek us.
Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it.
Got one.
We'll drop the diffuser.
Fuck, wrong button. Marco, get ready to shoot that maestro if it fucking activates. There's nobody here. Where's the diffuser?
Downstairs.
Got it. I'll go grab it. This is a horrible idea for me to grab this.
Fuck, I'm down. Minecraft. It's a Vigil, by the way.
The diffuser has been recovered.
What? The fuck?
One friendly operator remaining.
Did he just get you with the fucking...
This guy, of course, this guy's using a USAS 12.
Run, Pain, run.
Well, hello.
Nice try. This is a mistake. No, it's not.
You lived?
He did not.
He really did not. They really didn't care for reinforcing anything, did they?
No. They have no reason to.
This is a stretch. Oh, that would have been funny if I got that.
So we know the last one, I think, was a Jaeger. It got destroyed. Didn't it?
I don't know where he is.
Get plugged.
Nice, Pain.
Four eliminated. Friendly mission.
Bitch.
Just make sure I don't defuse.
Yes.
Is that a deagle?
Yes, it is.
Pretty quick firing for a deagle.
I have a trigger finger.
No. Noak just has like a biotic wrist.
That's also true. Oh, that's wrong way.
Okay, so I feel the urge to have to go use the latrine, so after this I'm gonna cut my POV. Minecraft, it's up to you to fucking make the shit interesting.
We can wait for you.
No, I don't want like the stream to just be of nothing. Like it's like what happened when we first looked fucking Elder Scrolls Online. I had like a fucking diarrhea attack.
is the feeling that now or no?
No, my stomach is just acting up, so I'm just gonna hit the latrine before something bad happens. I'm gonna have like, I'm gonna be like tightening my muscles in my gluteus, and then we're gonna win. I'm gonna get excited, and it's gonna, you know,
same spot.
And then we're just gonna hear really thinking.
Oh, they
gonna...
shot the fucking.
They have Cav. They have Bandit. Oh, there goes Maestro.
I shot a camera.
Located bomb. Oh fuck.
They're watching it.
I want to fucking break the shit. It's the Lord.
Oh, this is the perfect spot.
Four last operator standing.
You got the Lord. Marco, just be careful. Teammates are in the area, so if you're smart, you'll go to where Pain is
planting.
And put put the shit right on top of where Pain is, and you can fucking blow up the guy.
I found the cap.
Nice.
Op 4 eliminated.
Good thing Tina was there to take the bait.
I'm glad you were holding her. If you died, I would have to deal with this cab on my own.
Just calves in from behind you and fucking knifes you. Oh shit.
Man, I'm that, yeah.
Oh shit.
She just becomes nothing and it just like slinks in between the floors.
Oh come on.
Try hard squad, go!
This is my try hard because this has the gun that I'm good with.
You know I'm trying now, I'm not on the P90. It's an age old joke between me and Payne because when we first started playing this game, Payne's like, MP5's better than P90. So I usually play P90 just so I can prove his ass wrong. Yeah. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. When I whip out the MP5, shit's real.
Yeah.
The fuck off!
And we're gonna reinforce because we're back, people.
Why do we only get 8?
There's only 4 of us!
We have 10. I used 2. Because everybody used them so fast, that's why.
Armor!
Reinforced wall!
Armor is not needed.
A true samurai needs no armor. Lord Sakai after too much sake.
Yes.
Stop drinking the sake. Can I like? Okay, I can't reinforce this.
This. Now I'm gonna go back down to my objective. No.
No, Minecraft. That one's access to objectives. Who didn't grab armor?
Just blow it up.
Yep. They drowned it.
Oi.
They're in the stairwell.
Ah, I can't see! The fuck is that?
Watch your back, she's on the left.
Last stop standing.
I have your backs. Get out of here.
Fuck, it didn't work. She is so close to dead.
Shit! What? How? This is stupid. How did none of those hit?
What?
Oh my god.
Failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
This stupid freaking Kepkin, I accidentally stole his kill. Well, it was rightfully mine, and then he damaged me, so I killed him. That's dumb. I should have smoked it. I don't know what I was doing.
We were this close. I'll take some blame. I ran through the fire thinking I can kill the Twitch.
Oh my god.
A fucking primary ran out, swapped my pistol, and I got plucked.
I blame the other guy on our team.
What's bullshit is, how none of those hit?
They probably did. She was like this. It takes 3 shots to kill if you're not hitting them in the face. So.
Yeah.
She was pretty low. She was 1 round away from dying, so it was basically who can pull the trigger first.
I think there was also some lag issues, because she went across that really well without me reacting, so I'm pretty sure.
Okay, what character was that?
That was IQ.
That was Twitch.
Was that Twitch? Oh, that was
Twitch.
Time for a little bit of sciencing. What gun was she using?
F2.
F2. That has a higher fire rate than Chunk LMG. That's why I lost.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. That's why 3-shot kill potential exists. Because fucking... your shit is so slow as a primary. I can't think of very many other weapons that shoot that slowly. Except maybe Maestro's LMG.
That doesn't shoot slowly.
Does it not?
No. If you look at the fire right between Maestro's LMG and Castle and Tachanka's primary.
And wouldn't you know, as soon as the game ends, my stomach clears.
Oh, does it really?
Yeah.
Just gas?
Probably. So his has a 900 and a fire rate. Tachanka's has a...
Slow as fuck.
Tachanka has a 550. I think Castle's 650? Castle's a 600.
Seriously, friggin' the Tachanka LMG just has a bipod.
Oh, Cavs is
that bipod
very slow
is
well.
Just a grip.
Yeah, Cavs is 550 as well, primary.
Well, guess what? I don't ever use
her primary.
Exactly.
Even though I've seen complete team wipes with that gun.
Yeah.
This is okay.
That's not okay. One board bomb.
I'm granted
my
not
turn.
The biggest fan of border. Oh, we do need castle, so. Kepkin.
Claptrap.
Claptrap.
Remember when his shit was a one hit kill?
Oh, yeah. But you could see it was a trade off. You could see the laser.
It was stupid easy to see.
Yeah.
No, but it was funny as hell is when the shit, when people's feet clip through shit and triggers.
Oh, God, yeah.
Yeah.
And kill them?
Yeah.
I just want to find a passive Montang to Nitro Cell. Because all the freaking shield operators I come across are not passive.
Not anymore.
It's so dumb.
Hey, my controller's light is orange. Is that because we're on the orange color team?
Yes.
Yes. Alright. Rotation hole coming right up. Dear fucking god. There we go, rotation hole set. Margaret, do you have any more castles?
One more.
Down to 10 seconds.
This one right here. This door where we are.
5 seconds left.
Doorway secure!
Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Now.
Oh, EDD triggered.
One of them triggered my proximity alarm.
Where was your proxy alarm?
By that front area.
There's Guyan. Guyan. How'd he kill me?
Fuck. Help.
One's in there. Both are there. One's in the room, one's outside. One's in the room, one's outside. Nice, one's outside.
One's outside, just fucking go. Wait.
He's outside.
Somebody's gotta start defusing that thing now.
Shit.
Get to defuse. Oh, my fucking god. That Vigil with the fucking stupid 360.
He might have gotten it. He might get it. gonna be very close.
Wait a minute, did they shorten that?
Yeah, they shortened it.
Oh. Well, never mind then.
I'm pretty sure it's even shorter when everyone's dead.
Oh.
This one, end the match, fucking sooner.
Because it would make sense, because you're not worrying about getting shot.
It would make a lot of sense, it's just...
I'll go Mira.
I'm going back to the...
Remember when you only played Mira?
Yeah.
Good times.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I got tired of it after I realized, you know, maybe busting out the thing isn't such a good idea. And then after that, I just stopped playing her.
Yeah.
Protect the bomb.
That's her turn. Oh, Lord.
Wait a minute, there's a doorway right there. What's the point of reinforcing that? Well, that didn't take very long, did it? Wall reinforcements in place. Although, to be honest, for shits and gigs, I kind of want to just pop a mirror and then start shooting through it with Tachanka. You don't destroy barbed wire with a fucking breach charge, do you?
You probably shouldn't.
Montang down. Got him.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
This was brutal. Watch this.
Oh wow.
Drilled right into the head.
How'd you know he was there?
Saw the feet.
Him.
Or the shot. Oh yeah, that works too.
What you hear, like, barrier, so.
Oh, he bashed out.
Yeah.
Where? Well, I'm gonna go where most of the team is.
Damn it.
Pan, unless you want to play her.
Oh, I was going for Zofia, but you can play her.
You know what? For shits and gigs. For shits and gigs.
Not random. No.
Shits and gigs.
Fine.
Double shotgun.
Oh my god.
Yep. I do want to have a thing where I can, where I like go through and kick somebody in the face though.
Like I did.
Yeah. I'm sad we didn't get that on cam.
Payne did on Road of SI.
Yeah.
SI.
Was it
on camera though?
I think it was. At least I might have clipped it.
Yeah, dude, like, I gotta teach y'all to do clips, so we can do Butterfield 2020 throwback.
Oh, I did clip it.
Did you clip it?
I know how to clip.
Do you guys know how to edit clips?
Edit clip? No, but I probably could figure it out.
Yeah, I saw that embarrassing clip of Senate. Oh, they got a frickin'...
Mute? Yeah.
We'll just go in here.
10 seconds to insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds.
Oh, Zafia. Zafia with us?
You found a bomb. Make your way to its location.
Nope.
I can probably fuse into that room.
But you want to be careful.
I
Got one.
Try a signal disruptor.
I just realized there aren't very many windows for me to breach up to with this thing. Hi, Marco. Minecraft, watch your left.
Oh, Jesus.
Pop the door open. Fuck.
What? Hello?
Guys.
How did none of those hit him? Yeah, fucking how did none of those hit him?
Sophia with that aim, though.
Got one.
Oh, there's that one. What's that one?
Got one.
Don't know where that, I want to see that. What happened?
Beep.
Oh my god.
Hey, I'm on top.
It's my funny god. Because I'll bet you the guy either didn't see it, or saw it the last minute, or he
probably saw it last minute.
Or he fucking played Siege back when Claymores weren't one-hit kills.
That's also true.
It's like that old guy from Battlefield France who complains about the fucking canister shells not being a one-shot.
Yeah. And now you can't ride MAVs and MAVs anymore.
We used to be able to do that?
Yeah, you can ride MAVs.
And apparently helicopters used to have two flares, but...
Why is some guy on my stream commenting about new GTA DLC when released? Probably not.
Probably because, I don't know.
Going right back into one. I also have noticed this, that with the more people you have in your squad, the easier it is to find a game that's just started, that's not in progress. And I actually like this map, so let's do this.
Kalian Glass!
Well, now it would be good for them.
I'm gonna play Cav.
I'm gonna play Rook.
Something I should really take a look at. What is Cav? How do you tell the this? 3 speed, 1 armor. There we go. That's how you see.
Really, freaking. I think Tachanka has like really slow stuff.
2-2. He's a 3-1. So yes, he's.
I think it's like 3 speed. Armor and 1 and everything else.
1 speed, difficulty 1, and then 3 speed, 3 armor. I mean.
Difficulty 1.
Yeah, I mean, Cav's difficulty 3.
Yeah, Cav's difficulty 3. I mean, his gadget is pretty straightforward.
Yeah, now it is, at least. You just shoot him.
I mean, even back in the glory days, it's pretty straightforward. How hard is it to understand? LMG mounted and loaded.
Yes. Shumika going alive.
Firing flaming grenades.
Alright, fellas. I shall see you all in hell.
Armor.
I don't like this objective.
More. We have to barricade all windows.
I ran into Malusi's impact, so I won't fucking worry about that.
Now I have to reinforce.
What can I do?
About the reinforce.
Down to 10 seconds.
Reinforce, I'm gonna chill out. I'm gonna shout in the bank vault. That's what I'll do.
Oh my god.
I think we got a bank robbery going on.
My strategy is usually let the enemy fucking come in, and then, like, when they start engaging, when they're more likely to be focused on in one direction, I try to get up behind them.
Yeah.
Sometimes that's done by going onto the floor as far away from where the objective is as possible, like what I'm doing right now. And sometimes it's just running in circles like a headless chicken.
Oh, big shot.
Okay. They're everywhere. Melissa, watch out.
Someone needs to destroy that armor.
Op 4 has located a bomb. You know what to do.
Fuck. Saw where I was going. I should've just ran.
Be advised, Op 4 has located a bomb.
Damn it.
They're like breaching these two windows. They breach these two windows over here.
Ow.
One friendly operator remains.
Nice pain.
Oh yeah. He can't take me.
What
trade,
the fuck?
You did not trade.
No, somebody else shot him. That shit would have been funny as fuck, though. That shit's funny as hell. Ash is trying to run in, and fucking Minecraft turns out, go, hello!
There is three on the same team. Or not on the same team.
In a party? How do you know?
503. They're pretty much friends who all say, yeah, we're in a clan.
Platinum 3. Gold 3. Gold 3. Platinum 3.
Yeah. What do we have? We have no rank.
Gold 3. Gold 2. 3.
Make sure
gold
you're not
1.
Talking about us.
Let's see. No rank whatsoever.
Secure the
on
bomb.
Me.
Yeah.
Why do I get no rank?
Because you haven't played ranked yet.
Ooh.
Oh, we have no armor on this one? Okay.
Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised.
Dear God, man!
I'm creating a rotation hole.
It went through again. Two rounds and I think hit me in the back, thank you very much.
Come on, break!
You have to shoot all the fucking...
Can you break, please? Break!
She's trying so hard.
Hey, bro, don't worry.
I'm not gonna die. I'm alive.
Why is making rotation holes so hard?
Because you don't know how to do it with
you. You don't know how to shoot.
Might be reaching over there? I'm not sure. That one is broken. I'm just gonna put a waypoint there and pray. Cause this is broken.
Oh shit.
Yeah, they are definitely over here.
Oh wait, I don't have any fucking impacts.
Shit. Upstairs.
A bomb has been located by Op 4.
Oh no, Ace over here!
Are you serious? Ash in the other room.
weapon spot. Fuck. Spot by what?
Oh, EDD triggered injured.
Which is actually saved my ass.
Oh, did you kill a guy who injured? Sweet.
Yeah, it literally just freaking on like... I would've been dead if that didn't have staggered person.
Sweet. Fuck.
Oh, we're all dead.
I'm gonna get some cover.
It's the two LMG men still standing. Who shall pull the Rambo? It's funny, after all this time, there's still a person not inside the fucking building.
What? Excuse me?
What? I wanna know how that did not kill.
Well, he's trapped, so...
The fuck? How? Okay, how'd that AC me? Jesus.
Please headshot him.
Seriously, how'd that. Oh, that's nice.
Oh,
I'm gonna have
Ace downed.
Man to get me.
Hold on, he must have downed Nomad.
He's gonna fall through that hole.
That beeping's getting annoying.
The bomb,
disable
the
diffuser.
Damn it.
Nah.
The hell? How did none of the shots hit that? Mission failure. What was he hitting?
The fucking.
The thing in front of him?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, our freaking printer's that strong?
Evidently so!
Yeah. There's a lot of machining in there.
I got the player badge just thinking, take so many bullets, yet freaking, what's it?
The armor plate intended to take so many bullets doesn't take that many bullets.
Yeah, the freaking, yeah, the dang harvesters and tanks and Gen Zero. How is that pretty much to take as much bullets as the freaking as a tank or harvester?
Who needs a hard breacher when you have,
I have a hard breach charge.
I know, so do I.
We have two hard breach charge and Ace.
We don't have a soft breacher.
Only goes down a certain point now, right?
Yeah, it only goes down two.
I could have sworn it used to be able to open up an entire doorway. I could have sworn.
It used to go three, and they must have changed it to two.
So it happens so you don't keep up with the patch notes.
Oh.
Pretty much. Whammy.
Ow. I think that's a middle.
I have not seen Whammy in a long time.
Yeah, because everybody knows Jaeger's better. Until he gets
they
hurt.
Got Tachanka with an elite skin.
The thing with Jaeger's is that nobody uses his shit usually.
Oh, you know something funny?
What?
That Tachanka has an elite skin, but he's at the very bottom of the leaderboard. Your drone has
found a bomb. You found a bomb. This Tachanka really trying to get me.
This is gonna go horribly wrong. I can tell already.
Jesus Christ, guys. I'm the one with the shield, hold on.
I'm too fast. I'm gonna die, I don't care, I'm dying for my country.
And I'm playing Finca. Should I activate pain?
Hi guys. Let's proceed slowly.
Faster.
Ow.
That's a flaming thing.
Why are we all here?
I don't know. Why are we all here?
If I actually hit something there. Suppressing fire!
Ow.
Owie, right around that corner.
Didn't work!
That's fire. Come on, Doki, please kill that man.
I want to go in there, but I know everybody's gonna shoot me in the back.
Owie, he's literally camping on the freaking right side of that door. Since you just need to turn right. He'll be right there.
Oh, one down.
Yeah, he's seeing all of us through the freaking that one mirror thing. And the ace gonna bleed out.
Yeah, ace bled out. Oh, Cade's down.
Okay. I hear fucking nitro.
That's the only one they have?
What the hell was that guy thinking?
Get me with the fucking thing.
Okay.
15 seconds.
We're not gonna win.
Let's recover the diffuser.
Owie, you got this.
5 seconds left.
Couldn't fucking do it. Yeah.
We have been eliminated.
Should've just went for it.
What, just fucking run in there?
Yeah. Make it entertaining. Even though there's a Legion right there, so we catch you.
Yeah.
I don't know why we all went that way, that was pretty dumb.
I don't know.
That guy seems to have the Tachanka elite, though.
Hey, look at those freaking forearms.
Really? Mine are just sticks.
I mean, the man has to carry all that fuck... used to have to carry all that shit on him. You don't think that's... heavy in any way?
Nah, that's very true.
I just have sticks for arms. It's fine.
Oh, good muscle.
I wanna go till I can get a pack.
And what percentage are you at right now?
14%.
I'm at 19.
Where do I stand? Well, am I gonna end up getting another pack?
I think I'm gonna go for the Lord Tachanka bundle.
Payne's actually gonna spend money on this game?
No, it's 50,000 renown.
Are you serious?
Of course it is.
Yeah.
Villa Bomb, oh no!
So it's currently, what, 50...
I might actually go for it.
It's what, 50,000 renown to buy the Elite? Or just the bundle?
Not the Elite, just Lord Tachanka, which is better.
Oh. Just like just the outfit? Yeah. Or no, isn't Lord Tachanka like some sort of shogun type thing?
Maybe.
I don't know. I've got one person watching my stream. Don't know when that happened, but that happened.
Welcome.
I feel like the proximity alarm is more effective than barbed wire sometimes.
It's not.
I mean, proximity alarm lets you know that they're in that area. It's just.
So does barbed wire.
It's.
Proximity alarm does better.
Yeah, you can...
Loud and obnoxious.
The problem is when you have 5 of them in a concentrated area and they're all going off, you don't know where the fuck it's coming from.
It's very true. Very true.
Speaking of proximity alarms, me and Owie, we both have... Owie, me and you both have proxy alarms.
Okay.
Owie, I'll place mine directly next to yours.
Just put them in a line. So you can't cross this line.
the person just drops to his knees in agony because the fucking what the fuck do I reinforce in this objective?
Any wall you see, because it really doesn't matter.
Also, I'm playing Cap. Why am I doing this?
Because you're a helpful person.
Remember when Cass was just dip on the room?
Maybe they still do. A bomb location has been compromised. 10 seconds.
Stay clear of black side. 5 seconds to insertion.
This is an interesting scan radius.
Bomb located by Op 4.
My cheat hearing on.
If you have to ask that, then no, it's not.
No, it was on.
Ah, they're over here.
Where's over here?
Paying the room where you just came from, Tsunamaru.
Been tracked by Jekyll. Oh shoot! I'm dead. I have a Cali.
Oh, you're just hiding in the corner, aren't you?
I have nowhere else to go.
Shouldn't you whip out your primary then?
Good point.
And Levi, look at that doorway. Or that. Yes! You downed him. Just shoot him.
Fuck!
Early at that point, when it's that close, you don't shoot. Oh, what?
Oh, wow.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission
failure. That's it. Oh,
like, if you down someone and you see someone, like, right next to it, you rub out your primary.
I didn't know if it was somebody next to it. I hesitated because I saw the bullet fire. I couldn't tell what was it was friendly or not. You know, it'd be funny as hell if I could take out the silencer on Cav's gun.
Owie, why is this press pistol though?
I don't know. I feel like Cav should just be able to, like, if she sneaks up on somebody, she can just interrogate them from behind, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Just, like, cuts her knife to their throat.
I don't think that would really work because that kind of suggest insta-kill, and insta-kills are only for headshots. And people really don't like insta-kills, so.
No, but I don't think it'd be that broken, because, like, fucking, it's like fighting against Cav anyway. It's, well, don't, why are you by yourself? Where's your battle buddy?
Pretty much. Okay, Alway, it's gonna be you and me. I'm gonna stick with you from here. It's gonna be you and me versus the world.
Thank you, wearing a gas mask. There's one question you really should be asking.
What's in the canister?
No. Alway, you know what I'm talking about, right?
Yes, yeah, I know what he's talking about. He's even wearing the right gas mask, too.
It's not good.
Except Payne's ever watched Doctor Who or even the clips, so at least Senate would know, even though he hasn't quoted that in ages, so.
Close the store for no reason. Maybe it'll block him at one point.
I know, right? Like, I love to put bullshit barricades everywhere.
As long as it doesn't hinder us from re-entering the room.
Be advised, Op 4 has found a bomb. Down to 10 seconds.
You ever see those videos of people like reinforcing fake objectives and winning?
5 seconds to
insertion. Oh, yeah. No, I need to be with my friend.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
Device placed. Alan, I'm coming.
Don't, you're gonna get yourself and me shot. To take along. Bro, I put a bunch of barricades between you and me. Please don't.
I'm at ease.
Oh, boy, Markov's in the room alone. Markov's not even in the room. We're all roaming.
They're upstairs.
I don't like it here.
Upstairs.
After you, buddy.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Fuck.
Oh, I'm getting called.
Not now, Mom!
Seriously.
Cover me, I'm deactivated.
I got you covered, buddy.
Why don't we put this shit on silent?
We put the shit off!
Got one. See, you need me. Oh god, in that room. Nice, nice, nice. I'll cover you.
Ah, fuck. Yeah. Somebody was in the room behind me. There's like two of them down. There's two of them, like, down.
Two of them down, do you say?
Yeah. So smoke ran in behind me. I downed the rest of... I
am the smoke.
Not nuts. One of the other SAS guys.
Thatcher? Mute? Not mute.
One op 4 remaining. Op 4 eliminated.
Oh, I did it.
I got 4 kills.
And then I got the other guy.
It's funny too, because I downed that jackal.
He also
then why is he up again?
Oh my god, that was that was so funny. You just see me coming, I'm coming.
You know what? I don't really play him that often. My turn.
Oh, PDW is good. I actually played him once for there. Were, he was because he was open. I used PDW. It was pretty good.
Fuck it.
Remember Minecraft. You cannot hide in the corner. You're dead if you do.
Yeah, that's honest. You cannot hide in the corner.
How do I play him?
Don't hide in the corner.
Keep your
shield. I have a hard breach charge.
Keep your shield up, but remember, you gotta know when it's time to fucking
take it down.
Take it down. Pull out your weapon and start shooting.
Or not, or melee, because melee is
melee is a one hit down. So
probably your only option. There really were.
Yeah, the laser sight on the revolver is actually it has a lot of power.
They have a stinking Mosey. Okay, I want to jump backwards, not forwards into the Mosey, thank you, game.
You can't jump backwards.
Oh, yeah, you're right, you can't.
Okay, he got three drones.
How are you still alive? Get out while you still can.
5 seconds.
Hide in the washing machine.
How am I going to hide in the washing machine?
I have no attachments on this gun.
Not here.
Oh, it's the shit.
Okay, Ali, I'm here. I'm here with you. Let's do this. Let's go.
Wait for me!
Minecraft, go! You're the shield guy. You going first.
I'm going. I'm going, I'm in. Man, we gaming.
Minecraft, move! I guess there's my battle buddy.
What isn't me?
Boys, we gaming. That ours?
Yeah, it's ours.
How do you know?
You have dropped the diffuser.
By the way, where the fuck's the objective? I think I went the wrong way.
Yeah,
ow.
You probably did.
Up there, over here. Two of them,
okay,
help.
I'm watching
see if you can't
bed.
Draw them out.
Oh, God.
Got one.
Nice. Anybody in the door, in the room, Minecraft?
A drone.
That's not ours.
Oh, they're trying to shoot me through the...
They might have went upstairs and are flanking around. I'll check.
I got that. Minecraft, you know what? Squad up, you go in, I'm right behind you.
Let's do it.
Let's do it!
Ow. What?
I heard the knife, I was like, oh shit, there's somebody in the corner. You didn't check the corner, you dingus!
Grenade out. Sure.
Why are knives so overpowered?
Caught a clean trail. Because it's a knife.
No way, I down mute.
Are you dead?
Well. Oh, wait, that's Mosey. Shit. I thought I downed him. I thought that was mute. It said mute.
What's that sound?
That's the mute jammer.
God damn it.
Also, what happened to armor on Rook?
10 seconds left. I got this. Ready?
You don't got this.
He was...
and
Sophia ran into him!
He withstood. And then he went right back into another one. I didn't know he was laying down.
I thought the captain's supposed to have a laser, though.
It's very invisible.
Oh, it still has a laser? No, shit, I thought it's just completely gone.
Very hard to see.
Minecraft, when you walk into a room, you're supposed to check your corners, man.
Especially where you had cover, which you did, so... That was just a mistake. I've done that too. It sucks.
I mean, this is my first time playing Montane for the most part.
It should be out of everyone.
You know what?
I put a charm on my shield!
Double Why? Shield!
Why? Why?
Pain's gonna hate this.
Why do you torture me so? In the one game that I'm better than you guys at, really?
Because you're bad enough!
Exactly! You're supposed to make up for our fucking trip stumble and goops.
Doesn't mean I can.
Pain.
Pain,
I'm not a young man anymore. The days of me carrying the team are gone.
No, I need you to carry the team, Alloy. You did on coastline with the P90. I need you to carry the team now.
That was just fucking luck. fucking Myra.
Hello.
No,
that
was
Maestro. Last one is the meatball.
Evil Eye. If I can ping the Evil Eye, it's supposed to show up, right?
Yes.
If I can find an Evil Eye... Well...
Oh, why do I have Diffuser?
Mark, if you walked away from the doorway as soon as I had to jump in.
Watch for EDDs.
Watch your right,
Mark. There's one right here.
There's one what? Right where?
Shoot it.
How do I? We should watch those mirrors.
We should watch that fucking, Maestro Eye.
Watch out for Nitro. Got one. I am very low.
Fuck.
Got no one.
I'd love to see this. What happened? Pin, your hell is supposed to be able to slightly reduce your steps as well.
Yeah, no.
Alright, Minecraft, you might want to keep your fucking weapon, your weapon out because
tell
he's
me
paying
if,
something.
Tell me if you see him.
I don't see him. Well, yeah, if you see the person, Minecraft, you can also just fucking... Remember, it's down arrow to ping. Not down arrow, what's...
Up arrow.
Up arrow.
It's over here.
Melee. Yes!
Nice.
Yes!
I'm talking about.
I'm probably still gonna...
Bonk. See, that's really all you have to do. That's all you have to do.
As she detonated the nitro, as soon as she realized it didn't kill you, she panicked.
And yeah. Then I just turned the corner and be like, hello. Bonk.
If you don't have a nitro, and it's a 1v1 versus a shield op, you're pretty much screwed.
Not necessarily, I pulled off a 1v1 on a Montane. His ass ran at me trying to fucking knife me. I had my weapon out and I somehow hit him. I don't know how it hit him, but it hit him.
Oh, because Montane runs at you. If you were playing against Blitz, you probably wouldn't have won that.
No, it was another game. It was fucking Monty. He had a shield up. I don't know what happened. I don't know how I killed him, but I fucking killed him. I don't have it on camera. I'm pretty sure I don't have it on camera.
Well, they should probably add more shield defenders.
No.
No!
That is not needed.
Just look how many times it took for them to get Clash right.
That's very true.
The memes still exist.
They have a frickin' people. They have people.
Just ping gadgets. Oh, just ping gadgets.
Good point. What was this ping button?
Up arrow.
Oh, they're the last ones. One of them's calf.
One's calf.
How do you ping her footsteps?
Take off her feet.
We should go through up here.
Because this worked out so well last time.
Break it out. No, break
Wait,
it out.
Vine.
Wait, I've got a breach charge. Never mind. Start breaking shit, yeah.
Okay,
he's gonna get back up. Back up, he's gonna get interrogated. Yeah.
The fuck?
Come on.
You know what, Payne? Blaze of glory!
Don't do it.
Alright, guys, if you turn the right corner, there's an alibi drone. Clone. Jump
off. Is he
right
in front of you?
No. Cav just saw it and fucking backed the fuck up. I shoot like a stormtrooper, holy shit!
I shot him in the head. I just wanna say that I shot him in the head. Apparently not.
Heartbreaking defeat.
Nah, that's okay.
That's fine.
That was fun.
How long have we been going? I think we can stop now. I gotta take a piss.
I don't have a pack
that
yet.
That's when we stop.
Fine.
Still no pack.
But take us out so I can use the bathroom.
Yes, I will. I got 8 kills that round. I didn't contribute much. I'm actually not even that good at this game.
I'm gonna check that bundle. I might not actually get it.
All right, let's do this shit.
Okay. Can we get coastline again? That was fun.
No, please. I don't think I'm gonna get lucky a second time.
Or Outback.
Steakhouse.
Outback
I want steak.
Actually, for my for my cheat day yesterday, I was gonna have Mickey D's, but the fucking line was ridiculous, so I said fuck it.
You could have chosen a different one.
I can't think of. Okay, let's see. You know what?
I'm gonna play someone I don't usually play.
I'm gonna play someone I actually spent the fucking renown on.
I spent renown on Tatanka.
I have not I played Jaeger in I don't know how long.
What did
I thought Jagger you were about exactly? to play Calf.
What exactly does Jagger do?
ADS.
ADS. Or if you're like Jaeger of like the modern day Jaeger, you just run out there with your weapon and pray.
Pretty much. I will not be doing that.
You'll put your shit and then you run out.
Yes. I'm gonna try a peeking strategy. I'm not sure how well it's gonna go.
Also, so a thought's occurred to me.
Secure the area. Keep the
I know. Fucking. I don't know. She almost just put a bullet in me.
Same idea.
Be ready for hostile action. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Someone just went there right when we
dear God, did you somebody really put a barricade that off? Actually, you know what?
We've already lost, like, all of the cams.
The tenant has been deployed. That means they're in the building.
I just saw one walk past my ping.
One almost walked in the room.
There's one on me.
Having fun yet, Minecraft?
No, it hasn't killed anything yet.
Watch
watch out. There, last time I checked, there was one over here. Okay, he won't be able to come that way for a little bit.
Oh, Alec.
He's in there. He's in there.
Yeah.
Hi, Giannis.
Good idea. Oh, wow.
Where?
Behind me. Right where I died.
Reload. I got the Indra on that.
You with that Super 90 alloy, Jesus.
Frost used to have this thing as well. Oh, shit. Oh my god,
oh,
they're all
even,
right
don't
there.
Don't even try. Don't even try. They're watching.
You knew what I was planning too. I was gonna throw the nitro out there.
Yeah, I would too.
Markov, could you come here in this window? But don't fucking stick your head in there. But don't.
I would say prone and then try to like lob it over the wall. Lob the nitro over the wall.
Be careful. They're in the window right there. Just get ready.
Oh, now's when I think I should have more grenade launcher.
I watched the room behind you.
Okay.
I know, does Kev have that? Oh, Kev has the room behind you, never mind. So I'll try to find a,
They're on the floor above us. Oh, that's an open hatch right in front of me. Right above me. No, thank you. But most of the entrances, I have a fucking Malusi device there, so it's like...
Well, we know that they're upstairs.
Yeah, I think they're upstairs, so...
Down to 15 seconds.
Play time.
Op 4, nice. Last operator standing.
Nice.
I thought I heard the diffuser activate. I'm like, wait a minute, what the fuck was that?
See how good that primary is?
You know what? If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Mine was
broke. Although to be fair, it helped because like fucking
somebody's
using
Ella already.
I know. I was gonna use her.
So we're gonna go 2-0 recruit.
Yes.
Hey Minecraft, well, who do you think you're gonna get for as an operator for a Christmas thing this year?
Huh?
If they have that.
Yeah.
For what?
Remember, they give last Christmas they gave you a free operator.
Okay.
That's how Payne got Legion, I think, and I think you got Callie that way.
Yeah, that's how I got Callie.
And then I got the ridiculous. I got the ridiculous Monty skin.
Yeah, that was funny.
So Alex, what exactly is supposed to do? Well, when do we got it?
When do we do what? Oh, Stardew?
No.
What? Oh, when we
do
cut?
You think we're gonna get this play?
You know what? We'll go until either we get it or until I fucking really have to fucking go.
Yeah.
Cause I can.
Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised. Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Oh wait, this is a pointless fucking. Minecraft, you and that Shumika.
I know, that's all you use.
Oh, somebody reinforced an objective. Hi, Ash!
Got diffuser, got diffuser.
Got diffuser?
Diffuser's on. Yeah, right there. Oh, got one in the hallway. We are just converged on her position.
Wait, I had a fucking Banshee there. What'd she do? Fucking yeah. Destroy it?
What? Yeah, I won.
There are no more shield recruits, are there?
No.
Fuck.
Where'd we spawn?
Anywhere.
I don't know, but Minecraft, if you want to play fucking Monty, I'll fucking play something that supports you.
Am I going to regret this? Probably.
What are you playing?
Cali.
Oh. What is it with people in their operator profiles? They don't smile.
Ibanez looks like it's smiling slightly.
Smart.
It doesn't really look like a smile to me.
I mean, Maestro smiles.
Aki's probably smiling, but we can't see it because of the mask.
I thought Maestro was just fucking putting a cigarette in his mouth. I know fucking Ace is smiling because he's just a fucking cocky motherfucker. But
yeah.
Your drone has found a bomb. The upstairs.
Right. Commence swarm protocol.
Help.
Commence. How the fuck do I get out of this room? Protocol.
Be advised, your drone has located. Jump in front of the enemy. Oh shit. 10 seconds to insertion. We're just not gonna talk about that.
Did you just drive into a Mosey thing?
I jumped into a Mosey thing.
Allie, where are you?
I'm dead.
Allie, where are you?
Oh, this is the guy that Oh, we know this guy. Okay. Oh, all you.
Wait, why would you use the thing there?
Because it's slightly quieter than
the Mosey's roaming, looks like.
The Mosey's outside. One, two, fuck you.
Should I place a recharge back here, behind this wall?
Sure.
It's on, by the way.
Okay, go.
Know?
Do it. Get in here. He's not in here. Plant the shit.
Uh-oh. What the fuck is that?
Gas. Nice. That fucking, that ball covered you from his sight.
Of course, is that a lot, Ashley?
Nah, that's just This is regular Ash. Now did y'all get a pack, because now I actually have to go use the latrine. Like, bad.
Fuck, miss it by that much.
Fuck.
I'm gonna go pee. Ah, wait, outro. Look at our streams.
Alright, Twitch and YouTube. That'll be it for this. This has been an extremely long one. I'm gonna open my pack. Let's see what I get in my pack. I said open. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and tell your friends. This has been Alloy and Squad members.
Doofus.
And.
Yes.
Also at the same time.
Yeah, I know. I was hoping you guys would say it at the same time again, but alright. Signing off.